Welcome back, guys. You're back here with Barry, and I want to take another moment and show you another beautiful piece of property that has its unique advantages. I'm here in an area called Los Valles. I'm here in a beautiful area. It will develop a little bit more. It's never going to be a busy area, anything like that, but we're in the town on the outskirts of Los Valles, and I want to show you a beautiful property that is about 1 1/3 acres of land that supports a magnificent view. It is very close to the main highway, which is La Carretera, or Highway 5, but nobody knows it as that. The property does have water. However, for now, it would need to rely on solar for electricity, which of course in this country is no big deal at all because we've got nothing but sunshine. And it supports a very gentle slope, very easy to grade. What is unique about this is, though, from the main highway, the owners own their own heavy equipment, and they are going to grade from the main highway, which I would say is about an eighth of a mile at top's quarter. They're going to grade and compact it with pack rock called caliche, because they own their own caliche mine. They have a couple of full-size backhoes, a D7 Cat, several dump trucks, and upon sale, this is very unique. They are going to sign in contract prior to closing that they are going to grade from the main highway to the property line and grade it to the point where a car, a common two-wheel drive compact car, will have no trouble gaining access to this property. And that is a beautiful thing. Very unique, beautiful property. You're about 12 minutes to Cabrera, and as always, we're bringing you the most unique, well-priced listings that are in the region surrounding Cabrera. And for all you folks that would like to find, is this the right place for me? Is it the right place to be? Well, the only way you're going to really know that is by getting some boots on the ground and spending a week with old Barry here. Because if you've thought of relocating to a foreign country, if you thought of ever being an expat, take advantage of the freedoms, the better quality foods in these regions anyway, friendlier people, and a much slower pace of life, well, then you've got to consider one of our DYD tours, Discover Your Destination tours. So to stay in the loop, get on the website somethingfeelswrong.com or our YouTube channel with the same name, Something Feels Wrong. Subscribe if you want to be kept in the loop. This way, when new videos are out, and they're out almost every other day, if you want to explore this region of the North Coast, and you want to explore it with someone that's got 22 years experience on this island with over 220,000 miles traveled, be delighted to meet you. I don't sugarcoat anything. I tell it like it is, the good, the bad, the ugly, and the indifferent. So bringing new properties to you, getting you close to the region, keeping it up close and personal. Till next time, this is Barry and DR. Let's talk soon. Bye.